Everything starts with a phone call. A ring from the highest spheres. It's not the president or the richest man around. Are they? Dictating to someone with imperative voice. The main thing they need is a huge war. Start with sunlight and go on with destruction, killing fire across the world. No matter who, where, or why. They have to die. The reason? This place becomes unlucrative. The owner of the farm needs more income. And the best way to guarantee the success of the operation, to avoid be broke, the fucking world. Kill it, eat it, explore it, exterminate the filthy people that believe blindly and wrong they are under control. Try not to reach the total annihilation. Get some of them. Let them to prosper, reproduce, and fill the earth. Let them even think they are in charge again. But they are just puppets, guided by the masters.